Hi, what's up everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another day of 25 days of Christmas. I can't believe we are so far into Vlogmas and it's finally time for the makeup tutorial of Christmas 2020. This has been a crazy year and I can't believe we are finally at Christmas. I think I've waited for Christmas the entire year. I was just like, at the beginning only, I was like, can it be Christmas already? And finally it is. So of course, it's a tutorial on the makeup look that I'm wearing right now. It's a very glowy makeup tutorial with a nice shimmery pink sort of an eye look. And I've spent a lot of time doing my base makeup. I've really taken you through the steps of the base routine because when it's Christmas, you know, you're at mass at night and then it's a whole long day affair. So I want my makeup to stay in place. There's a mix of both high-end as well as drugstore makeup. Most of this makeup is like my favorite makeup that I've loved and enjoyed throughout the year. So I will give you all dupes if something is a little too expensive, so you can always switch it out in the video itself. And of course, please go ahead and use whatever you have. You don't necessarily have to buy whatever I have. Just have to keep in mind the techniques that I'm using. So I hope you guys enjoy. If this is the first time you've come on to my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content very honest and relatable. So if you've not already subscribed, please take a moment and hit the subscribe button and join the Sarah squad, and also click the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. So to begin with, of course, I'm starting with cleansing my face using my Dermaviv Hydra Cleanser. And next step, I'm going in for moisturization using my Nutridome Vitamin E Moisturizing Lotion, taking a coin size amount and rubbing it between my hands and then massaging it well on my face. Prepping your skin for makeup is really important, which is why I always do this. Please apply moisturizer, your skin will glow and breathe underneath the makeup. Then I'm using the Eclat Pro Makeup Primer. This is a very nice, glowy, dewy primer, which is also very good for your skin. So again, taking a little bit of this and massaging it nicely all over my face. This will add a nice glow and also tackiness to my face, which will allow the makeup to grip better. Then to go in for foundation, I'm using the MAC Studio Fix Fluid Foundation. I'm using the shade NC43.5. If you don't want to invest in something so expensive, you can also go in for the NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop or the NYX Total Drop Control, really good foundations, or even the Maybelline Fit Me. Then with this Plume Coast sponge, I'm just dabbing all of this foundation on my skin. Go in for dabbing motions, don't pull or tug at your skin, it's better for your skin that way, and also the foundation will be in one place, idhar ka udhar nahi hoga zyada. For concealer, I'm using the L'Oreal Infallible Concealer in the shade Beige, taking a little more of this concealer over my eyelid, underneath my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, as well as on my forehead, around my mouth area, and a little below my cheekbone. What this will do is not just conceal all my hyperpigmentation, but also bring a lot of life back to my face and cause a lot of attraction to the midsections of my face. So basically, this is for highlighting your face. This adds a lot of dimension to your makeup. So do make sure to invest in a good concealer. This one is really affordable, just 500 rupees, and I highly recommend it. And then with the same sponge, just dab, dab, dab. Be very gentle around your eye area and then dab this concealer in place. It's gonna blend really quickly. For powder, I'm using the K by Katrina loose powder. This is in the shade Latte, and I'm taking this MAC brush and just loosely dusting it all over my face. If you skip this step of powder or jaldi se agar under eyes ko nahi set kiya in place, to fir concealer bahut crease hone lagta hai and then it looks really shabby, which is why you need to set your makeup in place with powder. And then for bronzer, I'm using this Ofra bronzer on this pack brush, very fluffy brush. Isse aapke face ko kafi warmth milta hai, your face will look nice, bronzed, as if you've come on a beachy vacation, and you're nice and tan, and it also again adds a lot of dimension to your face. Go over your forehead, your cheekbone area, and also your jawline. You can also add a little bit on your nose because that will make your nose look a little more chiseled and sharp. Then for my favorite step in makeup, and that is blush, adding a lot of nice peachy glow with the Milani Rose Blush. This is in the shade Wild Rose. Very, very pretty blush shade. If you want to go for something affordable, you can also check out LA Colors. Go over your cheeks, go over your nose. I'm using the e.l.f. stippling brush here. For highlighter, I'm taking this absolutely stunning highlight by K by Katrina. This is in the shade Champagne Fizz, and you can see what a bomb highlighter this is. The glow is unreal, and it's also so finely milled that it will not emphasize your texture. So agar aapko pimples hai ya bahut zyada texture hai, this highlighter is not going to catch it. It's going to be very subtle on your face, so, and it's a very very affordable one, so I really like this. Time to set your makeup in place. I'm using the MAC Micro Finish Makeup Fixer. Spritz this makeup fixer nicely all over your face. Let your makeup really take it in, soak it in, set it in place, and then kuch bhi excess makeup hoga, uske liye go over with your sponge on your face, so that will pick up any excess makeup from your face. Now for eye makeup, I'm first adding eye lenses. I'm using the Fresh Look Pure Hazel lenses. It really looks nice and pretty, and it's good to change up your look sometimes. Then filling my eyebrows with this Miniso eyebrow pencil. This is in the shade Dark Brown. Just filling all the sparse gaps, jo bhi matlab gaps hai jahan pe I don't have hair ya jo bhi aise extra spaces hai, just filling those areas. And once I've done that, uske dusre side pe there's a brush portion, so wo brush se I'm just brushing it in place. For my eye makeup, I'm using the Morphe X Jeffree Star Eyeshadow Palette. I'm first taking this baby pink color, and isse I'm going to set my entire eyelid. Eyelid pe concealer lagaya tha, so ye baby pink color is going to be our first color jo base pe laga rahe, and then I will go in with something a little more darker. So for the darker shade, I'm taking this crimsony color, and I'm going to put it only on my outer and inner corner. I want to go for more of a halo eye look. I'm packing it in one place and going in very small motions with my brush, so that I'm really concentrating it only in these two places. I have hooded eyes, and halo eye looks look really good. For a halo eye, this is what you have to do. Put a lot of eyeshadow outside as well as inside, and beach ka portion you will keep completely bare. Just pull your eyeshadow a little bit inside, thoda thoda jo bach jata hai. Keep packing, keep blending, keep going in swiping motions, and keep blending the eyeshadow till you're satisfied with how it looks. Now since it's Christmas, I wanted my eyelids to be lit up, which is why I used the Stila Cosmetics Glitter and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow in the shade Bronze Bell. Putting this in the center portion of my lid, you can see how sparkly, glowy, and absolutely beautiful this is. A very good dupe is the Swiss Beauty Liquid Eyeshadow. You can check it out, it's amazing as well. Once you've done that, go again with that same brush which you used for your outer and inner corner, and make sure that that eyeshadow was blended nicely in your middle portion. And now to add a little more depth to the eye look, I'm taking this dark brown color or this packing brush, and I'm placing it only on the outside. You can check out my video, which is linked on top, for any brushes you might want to buy which are good for beginners. Packing this shade on the outside, just concentrating it on the outer corner. Once I've done that, I'm taking the pink as well as the brown on this e.l.f. crease brush, and I'm going to place it on my lower lash line. Very very important to smoke out your lower lash line so that the eye look looks very cohesive and comes together. Then to add a little kohl to my lower waterline, I'm using the MAC Graphic Black Kohl, and I'm just going to go over my waterline with this and also tightline with this same kohl. Using the Estee Lauder Little Black Liner in the shade Onyx, and I'm going to use this to draw a very small wing. Don't want to do anything dramatic, keeping it simple and classy always, going for a classic little black wing. I have a dedicated video on how to perfect your winged eyeliner, so if you've not checked that out, again linking it for you on top. For lashes, I'll first coat my lashes with the PAC Big Eyes Mascara. Really love this mascara. It has a separate wand to coat your top lashes, and also there's a separate wand to coat your bottom lashes. To take it up a little further, I'm going to add falsies. I'm using these ones by Glowmere Beauty. You don't necessarily have to add falsies if you have naturally beautiful lashes. Just coat a lot of mascara and you'll be good to go. But I really like falsies to like complete my look. Now for lipstick, my favorite part. I'm using the Sugar Cosmetics Wooded by Nude Lip Liner. It's a really stunning lip liner. Just going to outline my lips first with this and also fill it in thoda sa. So this lip liner in itself is really really stunning, but I wanted to go over it with a lipstick as well. So for lipstick, I'm using the NYX Lip Lingerie in the shade Exotic. Really pretty reddish undertoned nude. This tied the entire look together, and I want to add some brow bone as well as inner corner highlight. For that, I'm taking this sparkly pink color from the Jeffree Star Morphe palette. I'm going to place it on my inner corner as well as on my brow bone. What this will do is open up my eyes, make it look more brighter, and also my brows more arched. And then just like that, I'm going to be transformed with my earrings and my hair in place. I hope you guys enjoyed. This was the completed look. Alright, you guys, so that was it for today's makeup tutorial. Let me know in the comment section if you all will be wearing such a glowy, base and glam makeup look for Christmas, or you're gonna go really, really simple this year and just apply kajal and lipstick and go out of the house. For today's video, the Sarah Squad shout out goes to Priyanka Vishwanatha. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sarah Squad shout out, all you gotta do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sarah Squad shout out. Also, don't forget to leave in the comments what are your Christmas plans for this year. If you did like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and I will see you tomorrow with a fresh new video. Bye guys, love you, take care.